Hi everyone! In this video, we'll take you on a tour of Cunard's dinner buffet. You'll see what the food was like from our 7-night transatlantic crossing aboard the Queen Mary II ocean liner from June 2022. Like all of our other Cunard videos, the food and drinks you see are included with your cruise fare. On Cunard ships, the main buffet restaurant is called King's Court, and the food is served by the crew. King's Court Buffet is open for dinner every night from 6 to 9:30 p.m., which are fairly generous hours compared to some other cruise lines. If you're hungry later, they do have a late snack buffet as well. Be sure to check out our video for that one if you haven't already. For buffet dinner, we found the selection to be slightly smaller than lunch, but the quality was also very good. For those of you with special dietary needs, Cunard had many choices that are gluten-free, lactose-free, or low sugar. We also liked there was a nice variety between the different nights, and there were also theme nights that offered German, Indian, French, or Asian food. So let's get the tour started. First, we'll show you what food were available pretty much every night, and then the unique dishes from each of the other nights. Check it out!
Medium rare.
Juicy.
Soft serve.
Yeah. That's one of the better ones. Some can be kind of watery, but this one is really good. Very nice and creamy.
Thank you.
each of them. But...
So when do you want?
Smart. Look at the juice here. Look at that. Mmm. So good. Sweet. It's almost like back in the US we like crawfish. It's kind of like that, but it's just so much easier to eat and it's so sweet, the meat.
Tastes even better.
Mm-hmm. I think so. It's really sweet and tender. Yeah, it's kind of sweet. The Indian stuff looks good. Mm, that's good. Man, the Indian food is really good. Mm. Ooh, that's spicy. Oh my goodness. Man, it's so juicy, savage style. Mmm. tender. That's really good. Oh, this is a really one of the best roasted duck I've eaten. Man, the skin, the look at these big scallops, it looks so good. And these are big shrimp. They cut it in half. I like the flavor of the dill in here. It's the shrimp. It's still kind of like rare. So crunchy, a little chewy texture to it. Thank you.
And that concludes the Cunard Line Dinner Buffet Food Tour. What did you think? We love reading your comments, and please give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Thank you very much, and we'll see you soon in another video.